Wouldn't it be great if we all thought more about the environment when searching for flight tickets online? The world-famous KTH Royal Institute of Technology in Stockholm was commissioned by Flygresor.se, Sweden's biggest flight ticket search engine, to develop a reliable method to compare flights by CO2 emission. Quite simply, they wanted to find a way of helping their customers to fly more eco-friendly.
The challenge just from start was to see what actually motivated people.
We actually made a study, and this study showed that a lot of people are interested in the environment, but they don't know how they could make this difference. So we created an algorithm.
So what this algorithm does is that it calculates the emissions per flight and passenger.
We looked at the different parameters that that affects a flight's emissions. And these parameters are, of course, the distance of the flight, which kind of flight model you choose. We looked at how many passengers that are on each specific flight. I mean, if you have like 200 seats, economy seats instead of 150 seats with all luxury and stuff, it's better to have economy seats because it's more people. It's like packing a bus.
And there are really two aspects of packing a bus. We have the seat configuration, that's how many seats are available in the airplane, because that's very different airline to airline. And then also we have the load factor, that is how many of these seats are actually taken.
Together we bake these parameters into an algorithm to calculate and estimate flight emissions.
Well, we had an idea that we wanted to provide a tool that will give you the possibility to take environmental factors into consideration when booking flights. We felt that there was a lot of services providing the possibility to compare prices or lengths of trips and where you want to change planes, but there was actually no way of weighing in environmental factors. So we actually reached out to science to get this done. We hope that that will raise some kind of awareness that you can actually make a difference by choosing a trip from an airline that has a newer airplane model or has a better flight path. Then you can actually, for the same money, get a trip that has less environmental impact. This hasn't been clear, I think, to people before, but it will be now. We're hoping that this is a starting point where people realize that they can actually affect the environmental footprint that they have when they fly.